last morning I woke up in the fortress of distortion. I'm at war with my emotions. I'm at war with they enforcement. Trying to fight for what's right and got sidetracked. Where your mind at? Never mind that. Can't be thinking the blink. You swimming, you sinking, you when you leaping the heaven. I loaded my weapon. I stay with my brethren, I pray for protection. My prayer in my sight, so I'm doing what's right and I ask no questions. I wanna be hungry, where's one that was lonely? But I'm ready and waiting for my day of salvation, and I'm patient.
Kill three. Kill another.
I'm coming home now. I'm coming home. Right where I belong now.
Kill another. Another's dead?
Believe I'm never gonna beg a plea. I never say never, but I guarantee. Gather my
strength,
one heart in the paint. Paint you a picture, put on display. I'm gonna get it, don't give it, I take.
Oh my god, I killed him. Down, yeah. Another?
My feet on the ground, yeah.
Putting door on. Sorry, man. Drop the kill.
Say it
out loud now. Place the launcher up. Are you ready for push out, yeah.
Kill two. Alright, one.
I'm coming home.
Alright, go push. Another one there, another one. Okay.
Right where I belong, yeah. Right where I belong.
You tag him, I'll be push out.
Headshot him! Headshot him, go.
I'm watching him too. If I don't, I'll see him.
I killed him! Killed him! They're dead, both of them down.
Yep.
Side, I'm down.
One died in my shotgun traps.
Nearly killed them all. Roof camp.
No, I'm dead, I'm dead. I just got
sniped. Kill another.
There's one behind the trap base.
Shush. Kill another.
No.
There's one next to my base.
Over 4, okay.
Like, so, 8k silver basically.
No, it's 1k. Is it 1k for each? No, it's 1k for 4 satchels.
Wait. We might be getting raided.
Why?
I see 4 fully gigas heading straight towards our base.
Oh.
They're heading straight towards our base.
Yeah, like rockets?
Yeah, they're all HQ kits, dude, blue shirts.
Shit. Alright, I'm getting him.
Carlos, HQ the ceilings.
Oh no.
They're gonna aim for my base, you guys are fine.
Can I get a gun to help me?
I doubt it. They're coming from airfield way. More like in that valley we kept on running through, Carlos.
Should I trap him? I'm gonna trap him in my trap base, okay?
Yep. I hear him. One in front of me? Oh, bad res, it's your base. Nearly killed two.
Hit one.
I'm dead.
Are they coming? Do they
have launchers? I finished that guy that was down.
You finished one?
Yeah, I finished him.
Oh.
They're coming to raid you, bad res. They're up on the rock side, you probably mow them down.
I already tried, like, I got,
no,
like,
with an AK.
Yeah.
Let's see how we fare.
Well, you killed one, so there's only 3 left.
They're still there, dude. They're all waiting up there on the...
I got AK and bolt.
I wouldn't go out that door, man.
Right. We could I'm probably bolt them.
Oh, God.
If we were all like active right now, I'd fucking go out there.
I don't even have a gun.
Can he roof camp him?
Well, I'm gonna be roof camping the entire time.
I need to get bloody craft trap.
Oh, I'm full dead again. I'm on time.
Chillax.
I'm trying to. I'm.
What?
I don't.
Who's that summer base?
Nope. They're still there, by the way.
What? Airlock's open, dude.
There's flame turrets and shotgun.
How'd he kill me?
M2?
Oh, they're getting jumped. They are getting jumped. Cast close the door in front.
Getting on the roof. I'm getting on the roof.
Oh, about time, cunt. Help me up, brother. Carlos? Carlos?
What? What?
Help me up.
Oh, you're down. So I thought you were dead.
Wait, just let it happen. Let the fire happen, Carlos. We'll go out at the end.
One died.
Where's the AK? Right there.
Can I go out?
No.
Surely.
I would not
right,
recommend
I'm gonna
it.
Open the airlock and look, yeah?
Oh, okay, yeah.
I would not recommend it at all.
Oh, the trap base is open. Imagine one round in. I can kill one. You can kill one, man. Oh. You can kill one. He's behind the trap base door.
Yeah, but like the M2.
The M2's up on the hill.
Yeah, I want them to like
you don't,
kill each
you
other.
You don't push out, like kill or sit in here and then.
Wait.
He's just camping that door.
What's happening? You need to do mic noise. Like, what's going on?
There's one out front of that door, man.
One's out the front, the red base or something like that.
Kill two? Alright, one.
Alright, go push it. There's another one there. I'm opening it for you. You tag up or push out.
Headshot him, go.
I'm watching it too. No, I don't understand.
Killed him! They're dead, both of them down.
Yeah.
Side, I'm down.
Where's M2? Oh, I can't push
M2's
because
up.
Of the...
M2's up on the hill.
I'm guarding bodies.
Which TC did you place first, Carlos? This one or the other one?
What? Don't jump in there. Do not
which
jump
in TC
there.
Did you place them first?
The first one in bus, our main base.
Okay, good.
Why? Can you pick me up, man?
I'm gonna loot and then get in base.
I pick me up, yeah.
The M2's right there, dude. Fine, I'll risk it.
Get him three times, he's midding, he's the mid.
Okay.
Right, now I'll loot.
Oh my god. I'm inside.
Yeah, it's AK. I had 2 stacks of ammo on my body.
What's going? Are they pushing?
There's more AKs up there.
Yeah, there's some.
How many more?
2, 3. And an M2.
three.
Wait. Oh, I was gonna say use my trap base.
Yeah, not there.
Yeah, they're pushing down.
My time is finished.
Side, they're gonna raid us. One died in my shotgun traps.
Nearly killed them all. First camp. Get another.
There's one behind the trap base.
Shush. Get another.
There's one next to my base.
I just got a roll of explosive ammo! I'm banking, it's in base, it's in base.
Which side? Someone
chat. Shush. Who's that side?
Me.
M2's pushing over right now. He's pushing close.
Stop! Can you go kill him? Kenways, can you help me? Can you help me kill him?
Don't worry about loot, just kill him. Watch out, fam.
Yeah, I need a reload. Do you have AK?
M2 jumped in your trap base.
Yeah. don't go for it. Don't jump in.
Crap. I'm low.
Just get back in. Get back in your base, seconds. Bro. Get back in your base.
Kenways, where's Sar?
Kenny, get on the roof, man.
Yeah, I got both.
I know you did.
Alright, I'm spawning inside.
I'm on the semi.
I'm back inside.
I'm inside as well.
I killed semi.
Dude, that's everyone. That's everything.
That's everyone, yeah. What it?
Where's Em? Oh, wait, close the door. Close the door on the trap base.
We double armored door.
All dead boys. Oh my god. Side, you quite literally just popped off.
Surely you were recording that, right?
Yeah, I got that one.
Oh, he had simple signs, AK. That's probably why he was shit.
Dude, that guy was legit the worst.
Where'd you kill them all?
Like, all around the front, one at the back. Dude, there were so many bodies that I killed, I don't even know.
On my roof, I headshot the star, then pushed him, and then just
we're gonna get raided. We need to upgrade. Good shit, side. Hell let's yeah. See what my trap base. Who got killed?
Side, you hooked in.
Yeah, killed them all.
I just kind of
killed M2.
Yeah, I know.
Killed M2.
I know.
Oh my god, that's sad. That's.
It's really sad.
I need to shoot off a victory shot. I'm just saying.
Call a sand chat. Easy victory.
Wait, can I have one of the AKs?
Hey, can I? Oh, you know that AK kit you looted fully?
Yep.
Can you? I don't mind if you keep the full HQ AK, but can I have everything else on him?
You can have the bolt, yeah.
Yeah.
Get a bolt and a SAR.
We need the ammo.
Yeah.
You sure you want the SAR?
You can keep the SAR.
Oh, thank you. I need a SAR.
Wait, Carlos, this
just
right
here.
This one.
Can we? I got a SAR kit as well.
What? What? They had explosive ammo.
Carlos, they had a row of explosive ammo. Here, dude, look in the chest again, Carlos.
It's that
wait,
easy.
I'm outside, I'm outside, I'm outside.
Yeah, I'm just coming.
I don't understand, like, why?
Right here.
I'm going for an eco raid, I reckon.
So that just happened.
That was really good.
This dev is already fun of them. Shit.
Yeah.
Probably just a full just.
Yeah, we're getting raided. We're getting raided. Yes. Kill one? Kill him?
Yeah, pull back. Oh, there's a lot of them. Fuck. Yeah.
Yeah, I killed them all.
Holy sh! Thank you for cheating, honestly.